The end is near, and so I face my final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I've traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, and I saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the highways, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, bit off more than I could chew, but through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and I spit it out. The record shows I took the blows, but I did it my way. I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now, as tears subside, I find it all so very amusing to think I did all that. And if I say, not in a shy way, oh no, not me, 'cause I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the word. I did it my